The stomach yanks in the cheeks downward. I hope you're doing okay.
The stomach yanks in the cheeks downward.
Ceiling
fend,
just rest another. Slow down, but not.
We left the cross and moved the cross.
Constellations on cheeks
and or arms.
Constellations
on cheeks
and or arms. A misguided choice of paid breath.
She sang like a misguided choice of paid sunshine.
Drinking water just to piss it out.
Her drinking water just to piss it out.
Train tracks, this is lame.
This is lame.
This is lame.
Flush.
That building's grim as flush.
Maybe that building's grim as flush.
That's the stage.
It's all the time and pocket.
That's the
stage.
That one night. Punctuate things, names of places, sideburns, slip road. Do you like dogs? Up close and personal with a wind time buying the top.
Yes, I think I've got a kitchen deli. It felt like it was not really two-dimensional. The staff seem like robots in the kitchen, seem like a lie. The customers, like actors. Customers. Like actors,
to the edge too close, it was all
right, the way too much too close,
it was all right,
the way too much way.
Why are they absorbing us in? Extraordinary,
why are they absorbing us in?
Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. changing my habit of giving up. A pocket full of cashew nuts. Do you hate Nando's or do you hate yourself? Breaking man-made ground structures. No, I never rest with them. Never this one. Installation of death in the garden. Exchange of drawings. The donation of the place I've paid to some people. Strength of my heart.
Thank you.
city, decaying, of my church, obeying, reflective glass on high-rise scum, as tarmac melts under the sun. On ashen ground, they made their marks of plastic grass and concrete parks. When I make my plans, I cut it straight. They build my house on flooded plains. At the age of rod, you kick the fence. Hold to account everything I've said. Esther, David, Hammer, Hayden, everything that I've presented on. The walls come down, will you burn what's left? Take off. Like a marching band on a Hudson roof, as I sit inside, I let the water flow right in.
Thank you. Thank you very much for coming, everyone. Gonna take it down a little notch with this one. Yeah, thank you. This one's called Spare and Change. All my judgments with feelings that turn snow into roadside sludge.
Though either way I'd be your stranger any day, I just can't keep sparing change.
Senses were like Roman candles. I wrote you a letter in Norse, fashioned into a paper boat and set afloat on course to the light of your house.
Docked at the bay, I'm turning stranger by the day. Got a sinking feeling. Thank you.
Thank you. That last song. Thank you very much, everyone.
corners, but when you look up to the sky, you will go blind. Yeah, you will go blind. Sing a song with the ambulance as the sirens go.
Thank you, good night.
ideas that you took from a spineless prophet. 3 days and then I'm still waiting. A pause to my transgressions will turn your stomach. Back on the steps that I have made. With a warm face. And the white light. Hasn't changed in
hello, my name is Joel. Thank you all for coming. So this set, it's basically like over the past few years, I feel like I've really been trying to like understand myself, because at the moment I'm very, very much like, I felt very lost, like definitely in the last few months. And so the only way to like really gauge how I felt about myself and like was the way I interacted with other people and the relationships that I have with friends and family and all that. So yeah, all these songs are all basically like in each is like a subject. So basically that one was about my dad. and my relationship with him. And I've got some wonderful musicians with me today to try and help me play these songs that I've written recently. So I'd like to invite to the stage an amazing drummer and keys player. So Dylan and Tom, wherever you are, come on. Give them a huge clap, please. Thank you.
Wait, enough of this ambient shit. Play some real fucking music. You like that? Thank you.
Thank you. So yes, this next song I'm going to do on my own. I'll see you later, Sam. Thank you. Yeah, that one is like basically, that was, I feel like when I write music, I have like a lot of like, I guess imposter syndrome saying like how, like self-doubt in the same kind of way of like, I feel like I should be playing other stuff. And sometimes I don't know if to like pick jazz or like pick like electronic or stuff. So I thought I'd write a song with everything in it. And yeah, and that was kind of fun. So the next song is actually the first like electronic kind of bass song I ever wrote. Yeah, I don't have much to say about it, so I hope you like it.
Oh.
Thank you very much. Right, for the next one, I'm going to get the whole band back, actually. If they could come on stage, that'd be lovely. Welcome them back. Yes. Oh, actually, not you, Tom. Class. What a joke. Right.
Changed, and I need someone to blame.
And you'll be getting my name. Of the garden, when you told me those lies, I said were harmless. Well, they gave me life and they let me breathe. Now I need to let them go. I have to let them leave. But for now on, this is going to be my last song. This one's definitely much more about my struggling relationship with spirituality and stuff. And, like, I was raised Christian my entire life, and it's only like in the past, really started to question it, and like it's been hard to like unlearn something which you believe like so strongly for like 8 years. So
thank you.
I'd like to thank my band again. They are amazing, and thank you for being amazing. Have a good evening.
life made simple. Do you have a vacancy to fill right now? Because right now, at Job Centre Plus, we have thousands of people ready to work for your business. Right now, across the country, our work coaches are helping thousands of employers connect with the people they need. So right now, you could be speaking to a named employer advisor and matching a candidate to one of your vacancies. Speed up your recruitment at gov.uk/waytowork.
Yeah, so we're going to need to increase your monthly mobile bill.
Again? Why?
Not really sure, to be honest.
Is there anything you can do?
No. No, Kendra.
Let me be your hero.
Relax. Here at Tesco Mobile, we won't take the biscuit. And we won't increase prices during your contract. This is Supermarket Mobile. Tesco Mobile. Every little helps. Tesco Mobile won't increase monthly subscription prices for pay monthly services during minimum contract period. See tescomobile.com/fixed-prices.
When you work with a van, you and your van are the ultimate dream team. No one cares about your van like you do, especially not that guy. He doesn't even have insurance and is about to cut you up. He couldn't care less. But Direct Line do. So if an uninsured driver hits you...
Bad feeling, but we ain't stopping. No romancing, just the girls tonight. You'll seem different, but the club is jumping, yeah. Step up, throw it back, a bad vibe, nah, dodging that. No, whoa, whoa, oh, you're joking, but it's back chat. Where the party been showing cracks. What's up with that? Queen's in the club, but your vibe is whack. The girls are with ya, you prefer your mister. Feeling myself on your phone and Uber. Feeling myself on your phone and Uber. You're joking, but it's back chat. Where the party is. Thank you. sleep tonight, 'cause you're on my mind. Here's a lesson. Never trust a red flag person. Tell your version with assertion. Try not to hide. We were rolling our own empire, but your dirty games backfired. Sometimes villains are the heroes in disguise. love to see you cry. I love to see you cry. Uh-oh, looking like a war now. Thinking you should abdicate. You ain't in control now. Watch your dynasty go up in flames. Uh-oh, looking like a war now. You got no one else to blame. You ain't in control now. Watch your dynasty go up in flames. Building armies while I'm sleeping. Declarations have no meaning. Hope you choke on rules you broke. Beg forgiveness for your treason, but remorse I don't believe in. You're hoping that I'll start to empathize, but I won't regicide. Oh, I won't change my mind. Should abdicate. You ain't in control now. Watch your dynasty go up in flames. Uh-oh, looking like a war now. You got no one else to blame. You ain't in control now. Watch your dynasty go up in flames.
Watch your dynasty go up in flames.
Started as a message. My sister, everything I did with her. And I was trying to see the bigger picture, but you're too self-obsessed to take me with you. You took your poison and made me drink it. Turned the lights off on our relationship, and you were hoping I would burn inside. But I gave out the flames and now the dynasty is mine. Uh-oh, looking like a war now.
Thinking you should abdicate. You ain't in control now. Watch your dynasty go up in flames.
You got no one else to blame. You ain't in control now.
Watch your dynasty go up in flames. Uh-oh, looking like a war now. Thinking you should abdicate. You ain't in control now. Watch your dynasty go up in flames. Uh-oh. Watch your dynasty go up in flames.
Hey, go. Where's the girls? Oh, is that for me? Thank you so much. I really need one. Guys, she just sent me another horrible text. I think it's because she knows we're all out together in the club without her. But like, sorry, why would we invite her? After all the shit she put us through in the club last time, I'm literally moving out because of her. Ugh. Listen to what she said, it's awful. She said, she's glad I'm moving out. She says, I'm the horrible friend. She says, I'm in the shit relationship. And she says, I have the shit fashion. Ah! I have to reply. Dear Karen, I'm so glad you're happy I've moved out. Because I'm so happy too. If hell was a place, it was living in that flat with you. Me, the shit friend, look around you. Do you see anyone? No? No. That's because all you have is your boring boyfriend while I'm with the girls in the club. Speaking of him, what's it like being his mum? I mean, sorry, his girlfriend. Just get it muddled up all the time because, I mean, you do everything for him. At least my boyfriend respects me. And he knows how to cook.
Her tank's underwater. She's beautiful. And as for the fashion. Oh, hello. Thank you. Yeah, that was the bin man calling. He says he collects trash on Thursdays. Just wait outside and I'm sure he'll pick you up for the skip. And it's set. Guys, maybe that was nasty. Nah, she deserves it. You know what? It's not like she's going to reply anyway. We're good. We're good. It's all good. Will we go have a nice night? Let's just chill without her. We've got it. Is that her? Oh my god, it's her. Oh my gosh. Hello?
Bling, bling, I'll be working on my image. Balenciaga hourglass thickness. And you can call me tacky, call me tasteless. But I know this song will be in your playlist. Karma's here to take your vibes off the dance floor. Sorry, hun, you ain't dressed for this war. Seen your shoes, babe, 10 times before. Faker bitch than those Dior's. Maybe you'll realize over time that ain't real what we had, but that's fine. You can cry all you want, but you picked it. Ding ding, you just got KO'd. I don't mess around with these low blows. And we can fight all you want, but we both know I'm the heavy metal to your disco. Swish, swish, got the devil as my witness. We be wearing Prada, we bitches. And I be sitting on my throne, McQueen style. While you're living life in the reduced style. Maybe you'll see it over time. That he ruled what we have, but that's fine. You can cry all you want, but you picked him.
It's about easing you up on stress, and if there's ever a time of year to give you that, it's Christmas.
This recipe uses free-range turkey, dried cranberries, fresh thyme, unsalted butter, and smoky streak bacon.
What I want to do is roast it in the most incredible way that's going to blow your mind. It's going to give you the crispiest skin, the juiciest breast meat. So what we're going to do is make a Christmas-flavored butter, and I'm using some dried cranberries that I'm just chopping up. And I'm picking in some beautiful thyme. Take it nice and fine, and then to make a flavoured butter is pretty damn simple. All I do is add some salt and a little pepper, and then I've got a pack of butter here. This has been out of the fridge for an hour, so it's kind of scrunchable, which we love. That is now the most amazing butter. Now, you could do this like a week, 2 weeks before, pop that in the freezer, and you've got a job done for Christmas. So here is our lovely, illustrious, beautiful 7 kilo free-range bird. Let me show you the coolest little way to get that flavoured butter under the skin of this turkey. Get a spatula with a rubber end and then simply put the tip in between the breast meat and the skin, and then you just want to move it around. And what you're doing is creating like a little pocket. Do the same thing on the other side. Brilliant. Just pop the butter into the two pockets. The bird will then kind of baste itself. So you can kick back and do what you like. Any excess butter we can just rub all over, get the thyme, stuff that into the cavity. So look, this will flavour the bird, but also the juice that comes out.
It's our song, come on, come on. Let's go, turkey fridge, let's go. You ready? Strut like a diva, Miss Evangelista. Your boyfriend loves my Insta, don't need to open a book, come on the cover. you can judge and judge your limbo back to the CEO head.
How is it?
No complaints yet. When I walk in the room, I say elevators in pet VIP, don't accept your kind just yet. Strut like a diva, Miss Evangelista. Your boyfriend loves my Insta, CEO. No complaints yet. When I walk in the room, I say elevators in pet. Strut like a diva, Miss Evangelista. Your boyfriend loves my Insta, CEO. No complaints yet. When I walk in the room, I say elevators in pet.